Started on this project about 2 years ago when they brought the Medal of Honor Convention to Knoxville. They wanted to create a legacy project. And after reviewing all the films and books, they did not have a history on the Medal of Honor. So Joe Thompson, who's the director, tapped me to come in and put together the film, and that's how this ended up. As far as getting to the Supreme Court, we had about a half a dozen venues. This was the one the Medal of Honor recipients wanted to have, and so that's just where they set it up. Well, Wild Bill Donovan actually having a Medal of Honor is probably the most interesting. A lot of people don't know that about him. It's one of those little facts of history. He was a very colorful character with the fight in 69th, and he actually, that day when the unit was just torn to shreds, managed to rally the men and would lead a platoon forward, fall back, reorganize another group and lead it forward. And it was just a really heroic act. And when it comes to the Medal of Honor, that's really the definition of what the award is. It's about men who do actual heroic deeds. Well, there's only one president that's got the Medal of Honor, and that's Theodore Roosevelt. And his son, Teddy Roosevelt Jr., got the medal at Utah Beach, although he had a heart attack a month later before they actually awarded it. In 2000, the Army did a review and found they'd overlooked some things about the Spanish-American War and awarded Teddy Roosevelt the Medal of Honor. So he's actually one of two father-son combinations to get it. Teddy Roosevelt and Ted Roosevelt Jr. both held it. We've been told they may be, so you know they wouldn't tell us for sure if they would or if they wouldn't. So it's been sort of very hush-hush as far as what they've got going on. Tomorrow they're going to do the Citizen Honor Days, where the recipients honor citizens who go above and beyond the call of duty in their communities. And they're going to lay a wreath at the Tomb of the Unknown, which they do every year on National Medal of Honor Day.